फॉलिकल मॉनिटरिंग इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट फॉर ईदर नेचुरल कंसेप्शन और द असिस्टेड मोड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन. सो बेसिकली वॉट वी डू इन फॉलिकल मॉनिटरिंग, इन फॉलिकल मॉनिटरिंग फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट वी सी दैट वेदर वी शुड induce the patient in this cycle or not, or whether we should take up the cycle or not. So basically we see the eggs during first 5 days of the menstruation. So that time we will be able to see whether the eggs are having any cyst or not, or they are normal. We can see the antral follicle count, like how many eggs are being recruited in this cycle. After that we are able to see the growth of the follicles, like whether they are growing or not. If they are growing, what is the speed of the growth, means the speed of the growth is normal or not. And then how many eggs are growing, the quantity, the quality of the egg, but the quality is deciphered with the blood tests that are done with this follicle monitoring. Thirdly, we also see when the egg is rupturing, so that we can predict the ovulation time of the patient and when the husband and wife should have a physical intercourse, so that it increases the chance of the conception. So these are very important things. Many times the egg is found but the eggs get regressed. So all these things are seen in a follicle monitoring scan, and it is a very important tool to decipher, to see your ovaries, to know about your ovaries, because the ovaries, they only make these follicles. These are the oocytes. So whether it be a IVF cycle, a IUI cycle or a natural conception, so follicle monitoring is a basic tool to monitor you, to monitor your eggs. So you should get your follicle monitoring done under proper guidance whenever you are trying a conception.
We care about you.